go up there and hang out, like, open the fridge and stuff. There would already be foods laid out for us, like little pre-wrapped sausages and things. They have pre-wrapped sausages, but they don't have pre-wrapped bacon. Can you blame them? If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, I'd buy you a fur coat, but not a real fur coat, that's cruel. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you an exotic pet, yep, like a llama or an emu. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy John Merrick's remains, do all them crazy elephant bones. And if I had $1 million, I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million, we wouldn't have to walk to the store. If I had $1 million, we'd take a limousine, 'cause it costs more. If I had $1 million, we wouldn't have to eat craft dinner, but we would eat craft dinner. Of course we would, we'd just eat more. And buy really expensive ketchups with it. That's right, all the fanciest Dijon ketchups. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you a green dress, but not a real green dress, that's cruel. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you some art, a Picasso or a Garfunkel. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, well, I'd buy you a monkey. Haven't you always wanted a monkey? If I had $1 million, I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, if I had $1 million, if I had I'd be rich.